But the whole thing is, why will you wake me up to something in the morning to talk dirty to you? All the other times I've been trying to get you to talk dirty to me. Man cannot dirty talk. Did you ever agree? You know exactly what I'm talking about. Man, I've tried to get you to talk my kind of dirty so many times, but all you do is complain, all you do is put it off, all you do is avoid it, all you do is try by all means to not do it. I'm confusing you. I'm not talking dirty to you because you know what? All the times I've been trying to get you to buy me some of those nice red bottom shoes, some of those nice Dolce and Gabbana purses and clothing and fashion stuff. You don't want to get it for me. All the times I told you I needed a brand new car, you didn't want to do it for me. All those times I told you I wanted some kind of spandex made from snake skin. I wanted some kind of coat and jackets and fashion winter clothing from sheep wool. I wanted some tiger type of cheetah type of clothing. I wanted some mink coats. I wanted some nice little from some nice boots for winters. I wanted a king size water bed and everything. I wanted to go fly to Italy and see all the nice places and sleep in the nice hotels and eat all the nice food I've never tasted in my life before. I wanted you to take me to vacations to Barbados. I wanted you to take me to Jamaica, Hawaii. When I be talking that kind of dirty talk to you, you don't want to listen. You don't want to talk my kind of dirty talk. Then you want to wake me up for me to talk dirty talk to you. When I was trying to talk dirty talk to you, when I was trying to get you to talk my dirty talk, your response should have been, "Oh yes, baby. Oh really? I will get that for you. Where you wanna go, baby? You wanna go to Europe? You wanna go to Italy? Oh, I got it for you. Oh, you want the red bottom? Just tell me how much you want in your account." I was gonna be like, "Oh yes, baby, that's what I like. That's what I like. Oh Lord, I love when you talk dirty to me, papi." I was going to, it was gonna be so good. Yeah, I need you to put in like half a million in my account because it's gonna cover all these things. If even you don't want to go with me, I will get my friends to go with me and maybe a side dude or something, but I'm not. Yeah, but I wasn't gonna do anything with the side dude just for entertainment. Well, I'm just saying, you don't talk my kind of dirty, so I'm not about to talk your kind of dirty, okay? So, Guna, I beg you. Find somebody else to do it for you because you don't do it for me. Bye.